मैम टुडे टेस्ट ईस्टर टेस्ट
नो नो नो
ओके
मंडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी विल स्टार्ट अवर रिवीजन एंड दैट डे यू विल हैव रिवीजन टेस्ट
मैम कमिंग मंडे
यस
ओके मैम विच चैप्टर
क्लाइमेटिक सॉन्ग्स
क्लाइमेटिक सॉन्ग्स
फर्स्ट फर्स्ट
और
कंसेप्ट
द काइंड्स ऑफ मेकअप वर्ल्ड दैट चैप्टर
या फर्स्ट कंसेप्ट कंसेप्ट 2.1
ओके मैम हैव गैलेक्सी हियर
Okay, children. So last class we were just talked about international
freedom
congress, right?
Yes.
Yeah, the freedom struggle. Yes, we have just
about
talked
the
about
and
or discussed about the first political party, which was the first political party.
Indian National Congress.
Indian National Congress.
It was formed in 1885. 1885 in Bombay.
Okay, which was the first political party?
India.
Okay.
And
the first meeting of the
Bombay,
International
Bombay.
Congress was held
in Bombay.
Bombay.
Yes, Bombay.
Now it is Mumbai.
Okay. Yes, now it is Mumbai.
Ancient name is Bombay.
Hello, ma'am.
Yeah, it was held.
And this is enough, ma'am, for
no, it's very
Bombay.
My volume is weak.
Okay, and famous yes. leaders were there: Surendranath Banerjee, Dadabhai Nawroji.
Okay.
Gopal Krishna Gokhale.
Rahimutullah.
Oh yes.
Rahimutullah.
I forgot it. Reading this,
Rishabha.
Okay. So many leaders. Okay, those who supported or many leaders were there to discuss the problems. Okay, faced by the Indian people. Okay, faced by the Indian people, and they just at first they did not openly challenge the British policies. Okay, and they asked for reforms, means that they have demanded some improvement. Okay, what all policies they have made in our society, they wanted to change it. Okay. And the first we just started our discussion about the demands of International Congress. The first one was freedom of expression
freedom of
and speech. Okay.
And understand the far poor Indians that we have the right to disobey leaving our country.
Ah, yes. Okay, children, we are the people of India, so we have the right to live in our country. We can enjoy our freedom.
Yes. Okay, not another
not
people
ruled
coming
by
from
any, means any people from any other country.
European countries and
to be
British
ruled
and
or governed by the people of our
ourselves.
Country. Okay, by
yes.
the Indians. Okay, we need to means we have to be ruled by the people from our own country, means by Indians only. Yes. Okay, so the first demand. Okay, the demands the Indian National Congress raised some demands before the British government.
Yes.
The first
freedom
okay was the freedom of expression. Okay, speech and expression. That time the Britishers would not allow Indians to open their mouth against to the Britishers. Okay.
Yeah.
If anyone is resist means if any man. Is speaking something against to the Britishers. Okay, they will be means they would be hanged, imprisoned.
Yeah, imprisoned
okay.
and all. So many people.
And they have introduced many laws like Rowlatt Act, Sedition Act. That all
Rowlatt
you will study.
Ma'am, what is
in
called Rowlatt Act? Indigo
Rowlatt
and all. Indigo. They always.
That is a production.
The farmers
okay,
and
is
all
a crop.
Production.
Indigo is a crop. Okay, Rowlatt Act and Sedition Act. That all you will study later in your future classes. You will study about it. Okay, so these all laws they were passed by these Britishers to means control means to just they wanted to make the Indian people to shut their mouth against to the Britishers.
Yes,
okay,
British
they did not
policies,
want to
policies.
British policies. So the first demand of the International Congress or INC was the
to
freedom
understand
of speech and expression. Okay, and the second one was what is the second
to
demand?
Understand the people that we should be in our country, not other people, like British and all.
Yes. members of the municipal council to be elected by the people instead of the British government. See children, the people, okay, mean the members of this council, municipal council, it is being elected by the people, not by the people. See children, what have you heard about
the
democracy?
Meaning of elected democracy.
See children, no, have you heard about democracy?
No ma'am.
India is a democratic country.
No ma'am, listen to me. No ma'am.
India is a democratic country. Okay, democratic yes, country ma'am. Means that you know that here elections are being held, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Now the next election. What we are doing?
We will vote.
Your parents to cast the vote.
Here and all.
Yes, that's correct. Okay, children. So why we are voting? Means why we are doing the election?
To elect our leaders.
That means we have just discussed about political party. So many political party will contest for the election,
yes.
And many candidates will
now
be
election
be from Congress and from LDF and all many people will
BJP
be
and
UDF
and BJP. Which candidate has score maximum vote? Okay, which candidate has score maximum vote? He will become the MLA, MP, okay, etc.
Ma'am, BJP was the first man.
CM and all. CM, TM.
BJP was
yes,
the
first.
Ah, here in central government.
Narendra Modi,
ma'am.
PM.
Ma'am.
Ah. One more time,
Narendra. And there is in our school that national drawing. In our school is there. There wrote and all is there.
No. Okay, so as a citizen, okay, why we are then casting our, see children, when you turn 18, okay, all adults in India, all adults above the age of 18 will give the chance to
you can vote.
Yes,
okay,
ma'am.
Only when you become 18 years of age only, you can cast your vote. Okay, children.
Vote.
Okay,
ma'am,
so,
ma'am,
yes, so here, all the citizens above the age of 80 will get a chance to vote, and we are electing our representatives. Means we are electing our leaders. Okay, MLA, then MP, etc. Okay, so see, children, it is our right to select our leaders. Okay, it is our right to select our leaders. Okay, but during that time, The British people will decide. Okay, the rulers. As a citizen of India, or as we are the people of India, but we do not have the freedom. We do not have the chance to elect our leaders.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So that the International Congress demanded that. Okay, members of the municipal council to be elected by the people. Okay, means the
ma'am,
leaders.
What's the meaning of municipal council?
Yes,
municipal council.
Municipal
yeah,
council
municipal,
meaning.
Have you heard about a municipality and all municipality?
Yes,
what?
Yes, yes,
heard
yes,
about
somewhere.
Mantra?
Somewhere.
I don't know.
The election purpose, it is divided into many ward, block. That all you will study in your future classes. That is central level, state level, and local level. Okay, it is divided into three levels. Okay, and
yes,
this
ma'am.
Municipal council, it is also a part of the government. Okay, it is a part of the government. And International Congress demanded that the leaders of this municipal council is to be selected or elected by the people, okay,
of India,
not by the Britishers.
Okay.
You understand,
of the British, yes, ma'am.
Okay, during
yes,
the time
ma'am.
Of the Britishers, it is the Britishers who decided who will become the ruler or who will become the leader. Okay.
That's why the
Queen
and the
Queen of that time
Queen of
India
England.
Was ruled by
British
local yes local Queen and king. Okay,
the local chief paints both.
Okay, so who means the it has to be decided. Okay, it has to be decided by the people, not by the British government. Okay, that was the second demand of the Indian National Congress. Okay, children.
Yes,
that
ma'am.
Means the members of the municipal council to be elected by the people. Okay, to be elected okay. by the people, not by the
British and European countries.
Not by the British people or from or by any other country. Okay.
European and, countries.
This was the second demand, and the third demand was money for hospitals and schools.
And schools.
And schools.
Yes.
Money for
yes, ma'am. We will give the fees, ma'am. Fees.
Yes. Fees.
Like that? Or donation.
Yeah, yes. That means donation. These children, the Britishers, okay, were collecting huge taxes, revenues from us, right?
Yes, ma'am.
From
yes,
the
ma'am.
Indian people.
So many. They will not give.
Okay, they were collecting
so many. We didn't have any money.
Money as taxes or revenues from the Indians. Okay, but that money they have used for their own benefit, not for yes, the Indian yes, people.
If it is for the Indians, itself, no problem.
Okay, the money that have collected from the Indians, they have used for the Britishers, means for the welfare of their family, for them. Okay, it is no, they never used it for the Indians. Okay, so the Indian National Congress demanded money for the hospitals and the schools and running the schools and hospitals. They have demanded money.
Excuse me.
Why? Because they were collecting huge money as taxes and from the Indians.
For them itself. For
themselves. Money they have used for themselves. Okay, not for the benefit of the Indians. Okay, children, is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. It's clear.
And the last one was that to know how revenue was revenue means taxes. Okay.
Okay.
Revenue was spent by the Britishers. See, children, I have told you they were collecting huge money as taxes, and for what? Okay, why? How this revenue was spent by the Britishers? All this
Britishers.
Money they were collecting from the Indians. Okay, for what?
For them itself. That
yes.
For their power.
This is the right.
Their
children now
they,
also
their people
collecting under. Taxes. Is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Ask your taxes. Okay, you can
yes,
ask. We all are paying taxes to the government now also. Okay, but
taxes.
It won't be means there is means there would be a limit for this taxes. Okay, GST. Have you heard about GST?
No, ma'am.
GST. One particular tax is there. Then income tax is there. Income tax
yes,
is
ma'am,
there.
Income tax.
Yes.
Income
then taxes for our
for
house,
car and all will take.
Yeah, yes. So we are providing many types of taxes now. Also, we are providing taxes, but that tax money, why we are paying the taxes to the government? You know, that money the government is used for running
our own
public
benefits.
Services. Public
yes,
services. Do you know what you mean by public services?
What are you doing,
ma'am?
See, children, government hospitals, have you heard? Public
yes,
hospitals.
Government schools also there.
Government schools are there.
Government hospitals.
What is the specialty in government schools and government hospitals?
They don't
there
want
will
to
be,
give the fees.
We need to pay fees.
Government hospitals, we are getting free education. And government hospitals, we are getting free medical, means free medical checkup. And also sometimes
yes,
the medicines.
We have the right.
Okay, medicines also are free. In government schools, they are providing even lunch as free.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
okay,
ma'am. In canteen and all free lunch.
Yes.
Toast, rava.
See, children, so how the means from where the government is getting money for running these public services?
From us.
Okay, we are paying the taxes to the government. By using this tax, the government is providing all such public services to the people. Okay, we are getting free medical services, free medical checkup, free medicines in government hospitals, and also free education in government schools. Lunch it is free in government schools.
Fees are all free also.
Oh, yes.
Okay. No need to pay
the government
fees.
And also the roads, construction of the roads, buildings, okay, public yes, buildings, all that is to be done by collecting the tax money from the people.
Ma'am,
okay,
life
but,
mission, that houses and or building, life mission.
We need to provide taxes for all that one. Okay, so, but that time, the Britishers were collecting the taxes. It was a huge amount they were collecting from the people, okay, from the Indians. And that money, they were not used for the benefit of the Indians. Do you understand the difference?
Yes, ma'am.
So we are providing the taxes, but these all tax money, the government is used for ourselves. That means for the welfare of the people, running the public services, schools, colleges, hospitals, public parks, public transport.
Yes,
okay,
yes,
government transport facility is also available. KSRTC
bus.
Yes.
KSRTC bus, so many buses.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so for running all these services, the government is spending the taxes as they are collecting. Okay, but the British people, they have collected huge money from
and
the
for
Indians.
Themselves.
And they have used it for themselves. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so the Indian National Congress demanded that they wanted to know how the revenue was spent by the British. So this all huge money they were collecting from the people, and they wanted to know for what all things they were spending all this money. Okay, so these all was the demand of the Indian National Congress. Okay, see, actually political parties are good. Okay, political parties are good because they wanted to protect the right of the people, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, yes. Okay. So
Dadabhai
Nehruji, showed how the British robbed India of its wealth. What do you mean by robbery? Robbery.
Yeah,
he blamed them for India being poor. See, children, this long years of colonial period, the Britishers made India a colony. Okay, they are colony.
Yes,
these years, they have, economically, they exploited India. Okay, they exploited India because they have collected the revenue from the people, and also they were just doing to harass the Indian people also. Okay.
Ma'am, what was the meaning of that one word?
Which one?
Ma'am, I didn't hear that word.
Exploited?
Yes, ma'am. That.
Yes.
Said.
Exploited means that they have they just made the Indians, means they have taken whatever they can take from India.
Okay, understood.
So that was the
thing.
They
take so many things.
Okay, they have collected revenue and they have taken control over our administration. See, just you remember, children, it was only a trading, means when East India Company came here, they never thought that they could take control over India. Okay, they were attracted.
Yes, see?
Okay, they were just attracted over the spices. Okay, it has a huge demand. Our spices,
yeah, they take so many
had
spices
a huge
from
demand
them.
Over there in Europe. So they came over here to just have a trade relation.
Came.
Okay, for trade only they came over here. But when they came, the Indian rulers were fighting.
Yes.
They were quarreling among each other. So that...
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
Netherlands people also come.
Dutch. Yes.
Dutch people, yes.
Yes. Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am.
So that So when they came, the situation was favorable Frangers, for them to take control over India. Okay, so that after that, yes, Shreya.
Ma'am, the demand that money for hospitals and schools, we are giving the fees or donation?
Donation.
Money for hospitals and schools, we are giving donation or
fees? Hey, no. They were compelled us, not as donation. Okay, they were compelling, they were collecting the huge taxes. Okay, it was so a compulsory act.
What was the demand for that? We should give the donation.
That's what I have told you. See, children, sometimes, okay, the farmers, the peasants, they need to give 50% of their production. Half of the production, that means if they were producing rice, wheat, or whatever they were producing, okay, or any spices, okay, whatever may be, the half of the production they need to provide as taxes. Okay, so how the farmers, they need to buy the seeds, fertilizers, and all, they need to take care of their family. Okay,
all day they are in work.
From their total production, half of the production they need to give as taxes. It was a compulsory thing. Okay, it's not as a donation or something. Okay, it was not affordable for our farmers. Okay, and also they compelled Indian farmers to produce indigo because indigo huge market in their country.
Day farmers and all people wearing work.
No, they need to work hard. Okay,
all
to provide
24
all
hours. 24
Not
hours.
24 hours. Okay, they need to work hard to give, means they need to give the taxes. They need to take care of their family. They and all these things with that limited income they need to do, right?
Yes,
just imagine. Ma'am. Just imagine a farmer has 1,000 rupees he got. Okay, just imagine as 1,000 rupees. Out of the 1,000 rupees, 500 he need to pay as taxes. Okay, with that limited 500 rupee, he need to take care of his family. He need to buy the crops for the next production. Okay, so it was not affordable for the farmers. Okay, and indigo, it was that crop has a huge market in Europe that time. Okay, so they compelled Indian farmers to produce indigo. Okay.
Indigo is a plant.
Yes, it is a crop. Okay.
Ma'am, so, on that time, that huge education people were there.
Can you say louder, Shreya?
Ma'am. No education people.
Ma'am, on that time.
That time, no education people were there.
That time, most of the Indians were, I have told you, illiterate. Okay, most of the Indians were not going to, means they were not to get education. Even the woman, okay, the woman, girl, child, okay, the girls, they never send the poor family, most of the poor family, they never send the woman to schools. Okay, most of the women during that time were illiterate. Okay, and there was no one to raise their voice against the Britishers. And if they have said something also, they will be imprisoned.
Yes, ma'am. Or they will...
Ma'am, my battery is one, ma'am.
Huh? Huh?
Who's that?
And then that.
Okay, battery. So these all was the demand of the Britishers the time. Okay. 1:30. Okay, 5 more minutes. Okay, children. So they demanded freedom of expression, okay, and speech. Okay, and also the members of the municipal council wanted to be selected by the Indians, by the people, not by the Britishers. Okay, and they demanded money for hospitals and schools. Okay, and also they wanted to know how this revenue that was collected from the Indians was spent by the British. Okay, yes. And some Congress leaders, okay, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Bibin Chandra Pal, and Lala Lajpat Roy, Okay, they felt that the Britishers would not listen to the demands of the Congress, so strong actions needed to be taken. That means the Britishers always used violence. Okay, they were attacking the Indian people. Okay, they were
small mistakes.
Indian leaders they kept on jail. Okay, so the Britishers are doing means they were harassing the Indian people. So some Indian National Congress leaders thought that okay, we need to do something. Okay, we need some strong action against the Britishers. Okay, and they argued that people must fight for Swaraj. Have you heard this term, children? It is very important.
I had heard name.
Swaraj.
Yes.
People's
Swaraj name. Swaraj means self-rule. What do you mean by self-rule?
We should rule ourselves.
We should rule ourselves.
Okay, self-rule. We need to rule by ourselves. Self-rule. Have you heard about self-rule?
Yes, ma'am. We want to do our own thing.
Yes. Okay.
That way.
No. So they urge the people that people must fight for Swaraj, which means self-rule. Okay, and this encourage. Okay, and Bal Gangadhar Tilak encourage the people with a slogan. Okay, that is Swaraj is my birthright.
Slogan. Now what is slogan?
Slogan, chanting words
means.
Yes, chanting words.
Interval like. Any words.
Swaraj is my birthright. See, children, this is very important. Swaraj is my birthright. And
two more minutes.
I shall have it.
Yes, I shall have it.
What's the meaning of birthright?
Yeah, birthright. What do you mean by birthright?
Birth something, birth related something.
No, it is my birth, means it is my right from, means if we are born as a citizen of India, if we are born in India,
it's our right.
It is our right to be ruled by ourselves. Okay,
not any British, European countries.
Not by any other country people. Okay, who had given this slogan, children?
Bal Gangadhar Tilak.
Okay, see children, so some Indian National Congress leaders, okay, they thought that the Britishers would not listen our demand. Okay, we need some actions against the Britishers. Okay, and they have asked the people to fight for Swaraj. Okay, Swaraj means rule. Okay, Swaraj means
self-rule.
Prinova, I know the time. Okay, you don't worry about it. Just listen the class properly.
We are here to class.
Okay, so children, so the Indian people, so the International Congress urged the people to fight for Swaraj. Okay, Swaraj means self-rule.
Self-rule.
It should be ruled right, or governed by ourselves, the people of India itself. Okay, and Bal Gangadhar Tilak, okay, he inspired the people of India. Okay, and he had given the slogan, Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have
my
it. My birthright to be ruled by people of our country. Okay, that means Swaraj, it is my birthright. Okay, we should be ruled or governed by the people of our own country, not by the people of any other country.
I shall have it.
What do you mean by I shall have it?
We should fight for ourselves.
Okay, so that was the slogan to inspire. So all this inspired the people.
To strengthen the Indians.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am,
to strengthen the Indians and slogan and all.
Ma'am, what?
To inspire the people of India.
To Indians people, all Indian. Right?
Ma'am, what was the...
Someone is asking out.
What is the full name of Tilak?
Bal Gangadhar Tilak. മലയാളം ഐ വിൽ സ്വരാജ് ഈസ് മൈ ബർത്ത് റൈറ്റ് ആൻഡ് ഐ ഷാൽ ഹാവ് ഇറ്റ് ദാറ്റ് വാസ് ദ സ്ലോഗൻ ഗിവൻ ബൈ ബാലഗംഗാധര
തിലക്
And see children, the International Congress, some people were in, some people thought violent methods. Okay, that people were known as extremists. I will explain about it on the next class.
Okay.
And some thought that, okay, they would fight against the Britishers in a peaceful way. Peaceful way means that do rallies, hartals. Okay, not by killing or yeah. not by not to harm. Okay. They do not like to harm anyone.
Yeah.
Okay.
They didn't harm the
moderates.
The British okay. don't have
moderates.
So they are called strict on the British.
Some moderates
wanted to resist against the Britishers through actions.
Okay, ma'am. Like
some
actions.
People. Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
They wanted to do something because Britishers always harass the Indian people. Okay, there were many of the Indians were killed by the Britishers, so they wanted to resist.
So many barriers also.
Okay, these people were known as extremists.
Yes, okay, extremists.
And there were some other section of the people that they wanted to fight the Britishers in a peaceful way by doing rallies.
Gandhiji was a moderate.
Okay, his policy was ahimsa, means he do not want to harm anyone.
By dharmas,
rallies, hartals.
Yes, like that way.
Actually, we earn our freedom. We win our freedom
strike,
by doing
ma'am. This. Strike also.
Okay, that we will
strike.
Start on the next
Against
class.
The British.
I know that this chapter, it was not quite easy. Okay, but you should have to study all this because it's about our history, right?
Yes, I studied this, ma'am, already.
Ma'am,
I saw many videos in discovery and all.
Thank you, children. Ma'am. So it's the time up.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.